on again here by Antonelli. Can he go all the way here? Vital block from Varane. Goalkeeper Navas on the premises as well, but Varane covered the left back there, Antonelli, who looked like he might put Milan in front there.
But he saw a gap and he drives into the box. Becomes difficult for the likes of Pepe and Modric to make that challenge. Real Madrid will be thankful of the pace of Rafael Varane, who sees the danger, gets across there.
Danilo. Benzema is looking to generate power and direction with a header.
Some Madrid supporters in the stadium fancy their chances there of getting a first genuine attempt at goal. Difficult for Benzema from that range.
Niang. Chance to run here at Pepe. And Niang is past Pepe. Just wouldn't quite run for him in the end. Young striker down and need of some treatment here. We have Pepe guessing.
I think it's three casualties after this attack. Niang just comfortably gets round Pepe again. Carlo Navas coming to the rescue of Real Madrid.
Here's Hesse, promising. And Kroos! Maybe the deflection from Montolivo made the difference between Kroos scoring and not. Came on invitingly to him there.
He's already pulling the strings in midfield. We've seen a couple of diagonal long passes, searching for his teammates in possession. And here he backs up the play. Really good play from Hesse. Cuts it back towards the edge of the box. A driving run. You can see the deflection now. Zapatero takes it wider.
Taken on here by Isco. Did well to delay the cross, now delivers, and Ronaldo! Denied by Lopez, the best we've seen from Real. Honda. Flag stays down here, possibilities for Milan, excellent stop! That is an absolutely top save.
Top effort from Carlos Bacca. Good work for Milan. Honda with a delivery to the far post. Real Madrid asking for offside. Zapata helps it down back towards Bacca. Good technique, good controlled effort on goal. Gets the power, but
Ronaldo. Excellent cross. Good defending from Zapata. Isco.
From Real Madrid, and we talked about the step overs from Ronaldo in the first half. This one is done on the move, and gets past Antonelli again, just chips up the cross. It's cleared. Real Madrid regain possession, and Isco, a player of his
Honda, Carlos Bacca, Mauri, shots on. Really lucky direction from Jose Mauri.
Good play from Milan though. Swiftly moving the ball forward. Accurate passing. Navas is blocking the move.
Possibly. No mistake from James. Cool as you like. Oh. Just put the instep through it.
He hasn't warmed up, has he? Never got a touch it up from Casemiro.
No. Guessing wrong again, a teenager. Carlos Bacca up next. Might have won it in normal time, but for an excellent tip-over save from this man, Kiko Casilla. Missed it. Kassir was going the other way. A chance to put pressure on Milan if he scores here. No mistake. 4-2, Real Madrid. Well, that leaves Real Madrid with an opportunity to win it now. They've already won. Down to Real Madrid goalkeeper. Well, we've seen some goalkeepers taking penalties, Courtois and Joe Hart, in this International Champions Cup tournament around different continents. And they don't take much of a run-up, do they? They like taking goal kicks. Now then, the 16-year-old.
Goal kick technique.
Can he score? No! Kassir wins it. And having saved one to keep Milan in it, the 16-year-old misses. Thanks to Kiko Kassir. So Real Madrid pick up their second trophy in the International Champions Cup.